All right, up next we've got
I stand by my rating.
up next we've got Mainstream. This dropped April 6th. This dropped April 6th and rated
Bring
R.
Andrew Garfield back in my life, baby.
Maya Hawke, oh, the daughter of Ethan Hawke and Uma Thurman.
This is the Coppola too that made it.
What do you want to do with your life, Frankie?
I don't know.
All right, what kind of stuff you want to make?
I think you got potential. I want to make a next picture.
Really?
Yeah.
What, now?
Yeah, right now.
Yo, what's up? Thanks for checking out this video.
My little niece worships these guys who do and say nothing.
Yo, why is my existence so lit?
And promote a lifestyle of doing and saying nothing.
Hashtag swimming pool, hashtag cocktail, hashtag this pineapple life.
You can't be following me. Like, I'm no one special, man.
Holy.
You've got talent. Do you want to be the guys that made two cool videos? Or do you want to be no one special?
This is the beginning.
Is this Jake Paul?
People came.
Is this the story of Jake Paul?
Oh my god! I don't think so.
It's crazy how good this is, huh?
Kinda looks like him though, eh?
Phone or no phone.
I'm Charles Melton, and I'm here with no one special.
Then we have the game show. Bad idea. Good idea?
I love you, no one special.
This is just feeling so right. We're about to go stratospheric.
You know I see you, right?
I see you.
Don't hurt her.
Love that, Jake.
Oh, definitely
Jake. Is that Jake from Call of Humor?
The world, see the real you.
Jake Hurwitz?
Hold on. Your success. I mean, Jake Hurwitz? Oh, shit. No, there's
no, keep
Logan
going,
Paul.
Keep going. There's Johnny Knoxville. That was a Paul brother.
That was a Paul brother. One of the Pauls.
You're so jealous of him.
That's Amir from
that's
Call
not,
of Humor.
It's not Amir. It's not. It's not.
You come on.
It's not Amir Blumenfeld. 100% not.
Stop. It could be really powerful.
Amir has a much rounder face.
You told me one single thing that was true.
Hey, myself. I'm no one special.
Cut. That was great.
Jesus.
Woof.
That's a fever dream.
Yeah, so
oh,
Karen,
it was not Nat Wolf.
Karen, it's in the chat, says Jake and Logan Paul got big on Vine first, then transitioned to YouTube. Yeah, that's they got Vine famous back when Vine was still a thing.
So
hearts out to Vine, rest in peace, buddy. I miss you.
I'm watching this, and at this speed, sorry to cut you off there. Right here at this beginning, I think they made a move, they made this video here that we're seeing as a spoof of Jake Paul. Of Logan Paul, like those type of videos, and they're like, ah, we're no one special, you shouldn't be watching us. But then Jason Schwartzman comes in and goes like, no, you have something here, you need to run with it. And it gets to Andrew Garfield's head, takes him to the next level, and she's just a filmmaker wanting to make movies. That's what I got out of the trailer anyways.
It wasn't Amir, it was Nat Wolf from Jumanji Hereditary. That's who I saw as Amir, but they look fairly similar.
This last scene of him, I hate myself.
Yeah.
Holy shit. I was like, Andrew Garfield, man, that dude can act.
I think it's one of those things. This is a movie made for a niche audience. The kind of people who follow those like fine YouTube celebrities.
I don't think it is. I think this movie is making fun of those people in a way. I think this is an art house film of why social media is bad for us. Why that wanting to get to the next level and be popular, what we are doing right now of trying to get people to watch us, is a bad thing. I think that's what this movie's about.
Yeah, I don't know. I genuinely don't know. But
I want to see it.
You do want to see it?
I really want to see it.
I want to see it too.
Karenette says IMDb even says that it is a cautionary tale.
Oh, I think that was abundantly clear where it's supposed to tell you how bad YouTube life is and what it can do to you.
Yeah,
well, to everyone who's watching, please like, share, and subscribe.
Keep the good times rolling for us.
Yeah,
please hit
we
that
want
sub button
what they had in that movie.
give us just enough to live a comfortable life. We don't want to be internet famous all over the world.
You know what? And now that I've seen that trailer, I feel like I know that I wouldn't become that person. So you can get me to that level of famous. I'm okay with it. I won't become Andrew Garfield in it. I'll stay grounded.
You think you might not?
No, because I know I won't.
Once the fame hits?
No, I won't. Come on. Come on.
Mm. All right, boys. Let's rate this movie.
All right. I will rate this 4 acid trips out of 5.
4 acid trips out of 5.
Yeah, because that's what it looked like.
Richie?
I'm gonna also give it 4 out of 5. And the 4 that I'm gonna give it is let's see if I can do this. I'm the worst at stuff like this. Mr. Beast, Logan Paul, Patrick Starr, and what's a fourth internet person that I can throw in this?
Amir Blumenfeld.
Matt Pat.
There's my 4 out of 5.
I'm going to give it 2 cool leads out of 3. I really like the leads. They look like they do good shit. Andrew Garfield, of course, but also I feel like that, like, this movie would not nearly be as good as it's going to be if it weren't for the lead actors, and I think that it owes all of its potential upcoming success and or glory due to for those actors.
Maya Hawke was good in Stranger Things.